If asking a question could help you overcome one of your biggest emotional challenges at the present time, would that interest you? If you stick around, I'll tell you more about this. One of the approaches used for psychological, behavioral, and relational problems is something called solution-focused brief therapy, or SFBT. Rather than focusing on the past, SFBT focuses on challenges in the here and now. Here's an example of what's referred to as the miracle question in SFBT. If you woke up tomorrow and a miracle happened so that you no longer easily lost your temper, what would you see differently? What would the first signs be that the miracle occurred? The client in this example may respond by saying, "I would not get upset when somebody criticizes my work." Proponents of SFBT insist there are always times when the identified problem is less severe for clients. The professional seeks to encourage the client to identify these occurrences and maximize their frequency. What happened that was different? What did you do that was different? Such questions are intended to make clients recognize resources that have gone unnoticed by them. A key task in SFBT is helping clients realize their own internal competencies, skills, and resources. Resources can be internal, such as the client's skills, strengths, qualities, beliefs that are useful to them, and their capacities. Resources can also be external, for example, relationships such as partners, family, friends, faith, or religious groups, and also support groups. But what does the research say about the effectiveness of SFBT? SFBT has been reviewed in 2 meta-analyses. Then there have been 77 empirical studies on the effectiveness of SFBT and 2 systematic reviews. The conclusion of this research is that SFBT is an effective approach for the treatment of psychological problems. You might consider seeking help from a professional who works with SFBT. However, right now, you might try this technique by considering your own variation of the miracle question. Then ask yourself, what would the first signs be that the miracle occurred? When answering these hypothetical questions, consider your existing resources and competencies and how you might apply them to a key challenge you're experiencing. This might seem like a simple approach, but research suggests it can be an effective one. Want more content like this? Click on the card on the upper right corner of this video and subscribe to our free newsletter. Thank you for watching this video. As usual, we look forward to presenting a new video in our series next week.